using kind of the DL as the, the technicality to get him back, even when he's not available to pitch.
Here's a high fly ball hit back into deep right field, and that ball is gone.
Nope.
No, it was caught.
Oh, my goodness.
What a catch, and a sensational catch by Scott Schebler in right field. One of the better catches we've seen all year long, because he definitely went above the wall to steal a home run from Stephen Vogt. Wow.